Hello everybody and welcome to Goldbridge live stream, episode 6, yep. Red Dead Redemption 2. Put the gun away. I'm just going to go and do the LS challenge. Don't want to go up there. Can't see where I'm going. Not a good idea. Running through. But it's a bloody mess. What are we doing? Get on the track. Stop hurting your horse. Stop running into trees. There is a Mika challenge, but I hated that song. I can be blue. I can be brown. I can be violet and sky. I've done that joke before as well. But yeah, we'll see how we get on with this stream because my throat's playing up today, if I'm honest with you. What's just happened here? Get the headphones in. Not even ready, Miss N. Okay, here we go. My man, Goldies, as does
Arthur. Oh, Arthur.
Are you seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have
a Dutch
fun
time
tonight. Hey, let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Oh, no, just a little one.
Great.
Even you, Arthur.
I've already had a buddy party yesterday.
We're back home now. Oh, everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Did you get a bump on the head?
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Marcus. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Come on, Sean.
Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely.
The gang
are
celebrating
ever
the safe return of Sean and will be unavailable for other activities.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
Well, I don't fucking want any part in this boring shit.
Come on. How about a song?
Get saddled up my horse and get out of here. Jacob's is Ali, happy Halloween.
Arthur.
What's on the map? What's on the map, everybody? So I've lost LS. What's that? Bounty hunting. Stranger. That's not me. Oh, it is me, yeah, player. So, Mika is the only real thing to do. So let's go and do that.
Get that horse
relax
out
of
here.
Yeah.
The horse belongs to Sean. Where's my fucking horse?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
How are we all doing tonight anyway? Just playing a bit of the Football Manager, says OWNC.
Yeah.
I need to find the map to Mika, let me have a look. So, we're going to think that's probably the quickest way, is to go left. Josh Space. What did everyone think about the United Stan stream tonight? Anyway, I thought it was good having Pat on. For that little tip there, if you want to hold, if you want to open the map quicker, just hold start, says Jacob Nielsen, and he's right. This game actually any good? That's good, yeah. This is good, Beck. Sort of game, I probably would have liked it better when I was at school and stuff, days off. Just play for hours and hours. Ben Johnson accidentally punched his horse and kicked him to the ground. Phil Mitchell says it's a great game. We're going to go and do a mission now, Ryan Manicum. It's just a long trek to it. Save Mika. So we get a bit of a picturesque ride. Kill some people, says Ben Thompson.
Hey, mister! Help me! My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister!
How do you stop your horse? What's...
How about we skip the small talk, eh?
You joking.
Get off!
Nice try.
Try and nick my horse, that's what you get. That's the sort of death we're talking about. Skin the fucking thing. Oh, I could crush a grape. My bloody horse pisses off. All I wanted to do was get out of there. Last thing you need when you're just trying to get on your horse is to be attacked by wolves and bounty hunters. Bloody game. Mauled to death. That was the bloody boyfriend of the bitch I killed. Bitch is a female dog. Right, where does it put me on the map now? Well, we're a little bit closer to Mika anyway. That'll do. Oh, hello to Aaron Gore. I think this was the scene of the crime, isn't it? Down here? Yeah, that was the rock. This is where I died.
Yep.
Yep. On we go. Tracks there, look, looks like a Land Rover Discovery to me, by the track types.
Old Dodge's chain, Sally! Run him down!
Who are they? Schools, getting chased by bloody law, bounty hunters, dogs. Done that. Bad start to this stream. I blame the chest. They are O'Driscoll, says Jake Thompson. I could tell by the Irish accent. Dead twice in 10 minutes. This is not a good start to the stream, folks. Not a good start. I need two positives now. But we'll arrive somewhere. We're in Strawberry. Huh. Interesting. I haven't got a bounty on that. So, oh, that's not a nice place. Let's have a gander. Bounty. Not wanted it.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, the partner, right. It's this place.
Well then.
Right. Well.
Look out!
Shaft closed.
Mister.
Well there.
Meek is in jail.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
You got any rooms?
Rooms ready whenever you need.
Right to the room. Let's have an app. He needs an app. There's a bloody vent there. How ridiculous is that? He's tired and he can't have a bloody nap.
You know, we have a pair of fine gentlemen hailing from New York City, believe it. Might be you could swap road stories.
How do I get in the fucking room?
Easy there, friend.
Oh, please, no. Please put the gun down.
I'm only messing. I wouldn't rob you.
Please, what do you want?
Wrong room.
That's it. I'm going to the sheriff.
Bye now.
What? Didn't do anything.
Calm down, we'll all handle this.
This is not gonna be good. So you rent a room and you can't have a room.
Just keep it moving, folks. The law will handle this one. He's inside, man. Get inside and drag his ass out.
Not now.
Fucking game is. What a waste of time. I didn't even do anything. I was trying to get my fucking room. Bloody game. Now I'm gonna have a bloody. What? I rented a room. I paid for a room. I tried to find my room. I go to ask him about the room. He calls the old bill. Need a gun. Is there anywhere with a gun place in here? No.
Saying it's true, but I heard a fella came in town.
Yep. Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Scripted rooms, as Ben
Johnson.
They
weren't friends.
Yeah, scripted.
They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
Definitely not Micah Richards.
I ain't decided yet.
Although he has been missing for a while, hasn't he?
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
What am I gonna do?
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can... pull them off!
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on. Come on, you gotta try something.
Twist it around. Give it a pull. Go, Micah.
Let's get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you were up to no good.
Buttons. Buttons. I've got no bullets. I've got no bullets. I ran out of bullets.
Don't go that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind. Goddamn, baby! I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do? I ain't stopping till you're dead. I'm ordering you to stop. That was close, Morgan. Ah!
got enough bloody bullets. Mika died, but not me. This is a very good point. This is a very good
Send
point.
Send them all out! Steve Come on! Better. Everything you've got! On your journey. We should be long gone by now!
They got something of mine I ain't leaving without!
This time.
Says you haven't got a clue. I've never come across this Finley before. I'm trying to pick fucking guns up and it won't let me take the guns. This is painful, says Icy. It is bloody painful because I haven't got enough fucking bullets.
I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town.
You have really lost it this time.
You forgot I used your gun? I'll kill you, asshole!
That's how you want to do it?
For God's sake, this bloody game!
Come on! Come on!
got out of here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here?
What are you doing?
Tried pressing L1 to pick up a gun, it won't bloody let me pick it up. And Abdullah says, don't bring a knife to a gunfight.
Is clear.
Who was that fella? Weapons,
Skinny?
Some bullets.
Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me have.
Yeah, you know, still
I'm starting to wish I had.
The mission.
And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Some reason.
What are you doing?
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster.
James Farrell, yeah.
My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me, sons of Dutch, makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
I'll make you famous. I got two. So strawberries on lockdown. Basically, they sell less. That's what we got. I've only done this for a reason. To see. Oh, we've got a weapon. Now, there is a weapon there. Pick up carbon repeater. I press R1. I picked it up. I can't put it anywhere. It's not there. It's on the floor. So pick it up. No, not pick him up. Drop him. Go to the gun. Pick up carbine repeater, press L1, and it just take, oh, L1, yeah. Pick up our carbine repeater, right? I'm not pressing R1, I'm pressing L1. Look, there's the button, left hand, L1, it opens up. I was pressing, I thought R1, I don't know.
You responsible for this?
Just do what I say. Slow it there. This is a robbery.
I'll help you die. That's what you want. This is gonna be
good stream. Stop killing everyone you meet, says OWC. This is probably my worst Red Dead Redemption stream I've done. I've enjoyed it up until now, but I'm just not doing very well. See, to me, that's L1. Because it's my left hand side. It is L1. It doesn't work picking things up. Got no weapons. And it's raining. Fucking hell. Pissing me off a little bit, to be honest. Tap L1, don't press it, that's what a lot of people say. I think this is the bridge we saved the guy from. Thoughts on the game? It's good. Just getting frustrated, I suppose. Yeah. Ooh. Yes, you can.
exhaust.
Pick up one carbine repeater. There we go. So we're getting a bit laggy. Give a shit if it's lagging. As I said on the, as I've said on the United Stand, it makes. I'm very appreciative of the people who have lag. It's very bad news for you, but there's fuck all I can do about it because. Yeah, yourself.
Oh, damn!
What's that about?
You got this coming to you.
Goes wrong, doesn't it? Don't know what it is about me, but things just go wrong in this game.
Hey, you, hold up!
Hey, looky here, you got a problem?
You got a problem with me, do you? You two better keep your mouth shut.
Oh, shit! Curse this stinking shithole! Don't do this!
Whoa.
Jesus, no. You're gonna...
Had to kill the witness. My shooting has been off today. Shoots like the Kaku says number. Yeah, it's not been very good. Not been very good at all. Not my best stream. Sorry, lads, I've ruined your poker game. It wasn't what I thought. Thought it was going to be something it wasn't. And I feel a bit silly about it. Any tips for getting in here then?
Yeah, do you smoke, sir?
No. It's the man, not the shed.
Sure, but...
Fucking hell. Someone please help! What? What happened there? Why is he a witness to a murder? Jesus. Confusing. He's the witness to a murder. I haven't bloody done any murders. Oh shit.
The law will handle this. Don't you worry. Not
scum. That's
an order. He's the one. Put a bullet in his head.
That's how you escape everyone. What happened here? Well, I think LS is my next mission. That's gonna have to be it. And LS isn't even in the camp. It's over here. It's that fucker over there.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course.
Halloween rappers.
Let me see.
Didn't get many trick-or-treats.
Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
He's like Heflick off LOLO.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not... them. It's very bad for business.
Radar blips that cover large areas are meant to be. Oh look, debtors. This is going to be a fun one. We'll do one for you. Have something to eat first.
When I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Hmm. Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
How do we get that thing up again? That was quite good. We're in now.
Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man.
This is a companion thing, then.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Oh. Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Yeah, we're hunting. I want to go debt collecting, but...
Mount up then. Let's go.
Let's kill a couple of bison while we're at it.
Break's over, boy.
Come here up. Come here up there. Come here up.
It was
please.
Before my time, of course, but... My mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. When the bison went, my people went. And they were the center. Of all life, we couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
I'm gonna end this. My throat's killing. I need to get some sooners.
My father did that too. Let's try over here.
I'll carry this on tomorrow. And I'll probably just.
Over there. You see them all?
Maybe not.
Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
Sorry, boy.
Where's me bloody rifles?
Okay, boy. Skin and butcher it. Take the horns too. It can all be used.
Look away, vegans, says OWNC, yeah. There's a big thing. I don't think they exist anymore, do they?
Throw that on your horse and mount up. I want to go check something out.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, boy. Where are we going? I thought I saw
very
some scavenger birds over
prime.
Here.
Yeah.
Just wanted to see what attracted them.
I think there used to be a theme park when I was a kid in Derby called the American Adventure. I think they might have had some.
Dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way.
See? Thought we were going hunting in.
Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
We're actually gonna get a bit of adventure out of it.
Another dead bison. On that hill to the right. Come on.
He's got good eyes.
Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look.
Dogs
haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Maybe we should kill him.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything.
What sort of mission this is? I just killed it.
We should have a good view from up here.
You know, we're going to use it.
Okay.
Fur to make nice jumpers.
You see anything? Arthur, look. Smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Killing for fun?
Think we can talk?
Oh, I don't like
it. I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to.
Happy 1st November. Yeah. Sorry about that, fell off a horse and then got kicked.
Look, more dead bison. It has to be there. Come on.
Wait up.
Getting really angry now.
Those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy! I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me!
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No. Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
All right, I'll get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
Then run away.
Compassionate Goldbridge.
Why did you do that?
He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
I've seen enough of this.
I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later.
Right, that'll be it, folks, I think, for tonight. Thoughts on the Bournemouth game tomorrow. We'll be doing that on the United Stand tomorrow. So, apologies, people. It wasn't the best stream I've ever done, but we got there in the end. I don't know what was going on with my shooting, to be honest. Normally a lot better today. Just not with it. That's how you shoot in the air, look. Scare people up. That's how you do it. See you tomorrow anyway, everyone. Thanks for watching. not a problem. See you tomorrow.